Hi, I am Mason, and I am 7 years old, and this is a bowl from El Toro. I decided to paint this bowl because I like bowls. I want to climb El Toro, and I want to because I painted this.
Hi, my name is Megan, and I'm 11 years old. I did it because every day, like on the way to school and on the way back from school, Mason and me were seeing these robins, like everywhere. So I did it, and I named it Morgan.
I like this picture because the dots made a picture.
I don't really know who did this art, but I think it's really cool because I go to the dog park all the time, and that tree, it's really cool. It's like bent over, so it's really beautiful, and the dog, I really like it.
So we're part of the Morgan Hill Zen Doodle Club, and we meet once a month at BookSmart, and whenever we meet, we actually share different artwork that we might have done. One time I shared some jewelry that I made, and I taught the class how to do it. And one of our members heard about the art mini grant for downtown, and we thought it'd be a fun idea to get together and make these tiles. And we really love Zen doodling because it's a very peaceful type of art. You have very simple strokes that are very meditative when you start doing it, you kind of get into a little zone.